Hello everyone, today I'm here with my third alternate model of the 42065, the RC Track Racer, and this time I rebuilt it into a remote controlled crab. So, the vehicle, as you can see, is again powered by tracks and two media motors. I wanted to capture the essence of the crab and as well the layout of the legs that the crabs have. Plus, it does have all kind of feature, or you can retract and extend the claws forwards, and you can as well move these parts of the crab claws if you really want to. You can as well angle the antennas and the mandibles in the front. But that's pretty much it. And you just power it on like so. And it's controlled the same way as the RC Track Racer. So left button controls the left track, right button controls the right track. And this is how it moves. As you can see, it drives really fast, and originally the plan was to make it go sideways, but afterwards it was very illogical and difficult to navigate with a vehicle that has a face built on the side. So I decided to make it more easy for the users, and this is how it turned out. So I hope you like my new 42065 alternate, the crab, and I'm gonna see you very soon. Take care and bye bye.